Well, young man, what is your kind of music?
I can't pigeonhole it. I like soul music. I like jazz. I like classical music. I like Stravinsky. I like Bill Evans.
You have an idol, Bruno?
I have a few.
Might I know them?
I like Bartok. I like Miles Davis. I could go on and on.
How did your family feel about you pursuing a musical career?
Well, my father feels that it's something that I'm very passionate about, something that I really want to do. It may not be the most stable of all professions, but he's perfectly willing to give me all the support he can.
Tell me something. What do you think happens when people hear your music? Or better yet, what do you, Bruno Martelli, want to happen?
I think that if I could walk into a room with a tape or sit down at a piano, there's maybe two or three people in the room, and one of them is feeling lousy and another is feeling out of place. I could change their feelings. I could make the one that feels lousy feel glad that they woke up.